to ask everybody I met singing, oh.
Where does one even begin? Why is it that everything seems more interesting than what lies in my head? They seem to be screaming at me to be written, but I can't find the way to carry them to the starting line. So much expectation. And yet it's not like I want to be famous. I don't crave seeing my name up in lights or anything. Wouldn't hurt, but that is not the point. I simply want to make an impact. My story. Mine seems to resist writing it. All I have to ask is why. I don't even know what to write, what to type. Or search. I can't exactly put in creative activist. There's no aesthetic for that. Yet. I'm sure it will come. I'm living in the contradictory. The writer who currently despises the act of writing. Creating our own worlds. Why is my brain holding me back? What is it in you that makes you so special? What kind of magic do they employ? Perhaps something in here will give me the secret to the incantation.
For what reason is this harder than catching a hurricane with a butterfly net?
Abstract thoughts. I'm being blocked by my own words. Lovely. There used to be such wonder in the creation of words. Where did it all go? I used to have that magic. Did some creature come in the night and steal it from me? One sent with dark intent.
Castle, relic, or a crystal cave. Maybe there's one closer than I thought. After all, stories hold worlds of their own. They're my words, my thoughts and ideas. Mold them as I choose.